She's asking for you. Won't speak, won't eat. If you have a sec, can you visit?
Thanks, girl.
Micah, I'm coming in, okay?
Dr. Kadir, this is so fascinating.
Yes, it is. But look, one thing I'd like to clarify about these so-called vampires, as popular culture refers to them, is that most of them are not killing.
Nor are they killing indiscriminately.
The violent outliers...
I'm sorry to cut you off there, but I just have to ask, if we're talking African-American vampires, then what's going on with the white ones?
They're more disenfranchised than their white human counterparts. They'd essentially be committing suicide by sunlight. If they tried to daywalk, this greatly limits their ability to pass as human.
You're such a scaredy cat, V.
But you have to stop scaring me, Micah. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Then what?
Give me CPR. Maybe.
You're in trouble, big boy. You have to eat. Then you'll get weaker and weaker, and then what good will you be?
Oh, good. He wanted to see you. Micah, you ready to eat now, baby?
I'll leave you. Langston, did you give birth to them? I just want to see them. Please. Just put them on the phone. Let them decide. Put Faith on the phone at least. You know, I can get gutter if that's what you want to see. Dirtier than you ever imagined. What I really am. And what are you? Weak. Sickly. Dying in dog years. You hate the fact that I'll outlive you and I'll show the girls who they really are.
Remember how to...
Dad?
Faith! Hope!
Hey, put down the scooter!
Hey, girls!
Mommy!
Go, get up the stairs.
Langston, they're my girls, too. Langston?
In the house! What the fuck are you doing?
I want to see them.
No,
Langston.
Not today.
When you see me, I'm here in the flesh. I'm begging you.
If you don't control yourself, you'll never see them again. I swear to God, everybody will know.
Everybody will know what?
Stop! Not today!
You have someone.
Who is in there with them?
babies. I don't know if you'll get to hear this message, but I always hope you do. Mommy misses you so much. I think about you both every single day. Don't worry. Mommy is gonna come for you soon.
Another?
Coming up.
Thank you.
This is a sign of the end of days. Men will walk among monsters. And I saw the woman. She was drunk with the blood of the saint, the blood of the martyrs of Jesus. And when I saw her, I marveled greatly. Revelation 17:6. There are those whose teeth are swerved, whose veins are knives, to devour the poor of the earth and the needy from mankind.
Proverbs 30:14. This is what the Bible says. You don't have to believe it to be true. This is the word of God. This is our world.
Me and my friend.
friends and have pizza. And then I fell asleep.
You fell asleep?
I was really tired.
Hope? Hope, maybe it's Mommy.
Mommy?
Open the door for Mommy. Hope?
Let Mommy in, okay? Hope? Look at you.
Guess what I did for my birthday?
What'd you do?
I went on a cruise boat and went to Disneyland and I milked a cow.
You milked a cow?
Yeah.
Did your dad help?
No.
What else did you do?
I went down the water slide and I jumped in the pool.
Nice, sweetie. You are always my stubborn baby.
Kira, she's here.
Hi. Valentina, I was hoping we could meet under different circumstances.
Faith, take your sister upstairs.
Will you be okay?
Go.
I take it Langston's told you about me.
Yes, but I'm not judging, not at all. I just know you're not supposed to be here right now.
Where am I supposed to be then?
Can you just wait for Langston, please? It'll be better that way. Let's put the girls first. Seriously, I love them as much as you do.
Mommy?
Don't be mad at Mommy. It was a mistake. Mommy was scared. It's fine. Everything is okay. Come. You don't have to be scared of Mommy. You're more like Mommy than you know.